to the nearest action. Special care should be taken to assist children and others needing assistance. A rally point will be created at the front of the school where everyone can gather to be reunited with friends and family. Please take a moment now to locate all clearly marked emergency exits. Should you have any questions or concerns during the game, please direct them to any of our staff members. As members of the Lancaster Leather League Athletic Association, we ask these sports to lead, to be loud, be proud, be positive, initiative, respecting your behavior. We expect good sportsmanship from all spectators. We expect you to be proud of your team and to cheer loudly for them. We believe that high school athletics are an extension of the classroom, where all who are involved continue to learn and support the student athletes, coaches, and the officials in a positive and respectful manner. Here are a few reminders pertaining to spectator behavior for today's basketball game. Only team members and designated personnel are permitted on the playing surface. Abusive language, negative gestures, taunting, handheld signs are all prohibited. J.P. McCaskey is a smoke-free campus. Anyone leaving the building will not be readmitted. Offenders of any of these policies will be escorted from the premises. Thank you for your cooperation and we hope you enjoy the JV game. And now the starting lineups. For Mannheim Township, number 5, Caitlin Russell. Number 13, Helen Kiefer. Number 15, Ella Sharp. Number 25, Tegan Byer. And number 34, Haley Burke. And now the starting lineup for your Red Tornado. And number 25, Joanna Mills. The Red Tornadoes coach by Adrena Carter. Let's play ball.
Thank you.
Adam Jackson for Township.
Thank you.
on number 33. Saxinger, her first, team's first.
Thank you.
Penn Medicine likes to learn about this possibility of advanced athletics. No urgent care. It might receive the right quick treatment if you're sick or injured. We get you in and out of back your life. Just walk in and reserve your spot in advance by visiting
Thank you.